Hey yo, what is going on guys? My name is Illusions Ghost. Welcome back to another video. In this video guys, this video is all about codes, so if you guys aren't here for codes, then just, you know, why are you here? Oh, it's cause you love me. You love the content. That's why you're here. So welcome back guys to another video. We are inside a build a boat right now. We're going to be going over codes, but before I get into the codes, if you guys could all do me a great favor, okay? You know, every single day, somebody watches a video and doesn't like and subscribe and turn on those notifications. So, with just your contribution of a like, subscribe, and the notifications on, alright, it will make me a happy person. A little happy ghost, okay? So anyway, guys, without that little somber note, okay? We are in here and we're talking about codes. So the main codes that we are talking about, guys, are the Sasquatch codes, okay? Or the Bigfoot codes, I don't know, whatever you want to call them, okay? So basically, guys, if you don't know already, if you go around the like outskirts of the map, okay, if you go around here and you're out here long enough, okay, eventually you will see Bigfoot, okay? I've seen Bigfoot once. I've seen him I think 3 times in total throughout my years on Build-A-Boat, okay? He is now a thing again, so if you want to go see, you know, Bigfoot, all right, then, you know, now's your chance, okay? Because, again, all right, so, but when you actually, after you do see him, he leaves a footprint, and in this footprint, guys, there is actually, like, a code inside the footprint.
Whoa!
So that is what we're going over right now. That is literally what we're going over right now. I don't know what that noise was. Don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, man. It's nothing. It's nothing. Okay. It was this. I was lying. Okay. Oh my, there's an ad. But anyway, that is literally just, I was live streaming and I saw it and then he was there and it was scary, guys. And it was like, boo. Okay. So basically, one of the codes that it does give you, okay, you guys probably haven't redeemed all of these. You guys have probably redeemed some of them. Here's Bigfoot. He's literally right there. I didn't notice him at the time. Okay. So let's go back 10 seconds. All right. And then I look up and then I look down and he's right there. He's right there. You can see his arms and stuff. So the first code that I got for you guys today is, it is L is Lurking Legend. I bet that you guys have redeemed some of these guys, but Lurking Legend is pretty good. I'll tell you guys, I've already redeemed it. That's why it did not work. I'll tell you guys all the rewards too. So then, because I can't redeem it twice unless I go on a on an alt account, but then on the alt, if I have to try to make an alt account, I have to go through the stupid process of trying to, you know, go through it. Anyway, Lurking Legend gives you 10 balloons, 5 super fireworks, and 1 portal, okay? Another one is, this is another Bigfoot code, all right? And then it is FUZZYFRIEND? Fuzzy friend. This gives you 10 balloons, 5 ring fireworks, and 1 portal. Okay, so basically now we got 2 portals, I think. Yeah. I was just making sure. Now we have 2 of these portals. Now you can finally go like from one area to the other instantly. Teleportation, guys. Okay. But now that we actually have, all right, there is still more. There's still 4 more, I think. There's still 4 more. So if you guys haven't redeemed any of these guys, make sure you know, redeem them now while you still have a chance, all right? Because these will probably expire pretty soon, all right? So, you know, we gotta redeem them now. That way, you know, we still have a chance to actually redeem them, you know? Okay? So anyway, The next code would have to be, hold up, wait, what is it? So the next code, guys, I'm trying to find it in my notes. I'm so sorry. But I found it. So this one is L-U-R-K-I-N-G, lurking again, C-O-D-E. Click redeem, and this gives you 10 fireworks, 5 super fireworks, 1 portal block. So if it says invalid like that, you probably means that you've already redeemed it. Okay, you can only redeem codes once, so if you already redeemed that one, then, you know, I don't know what to tell you. The next one after that is a little similar to one of the ones that we will be seeing later, okay, and that one is, you go right here, it is BIGF00T space PRINT. All right. Bigfoot. These have to be zeros, okay? These are not capital O's. These are zeros, okay? This is what a capital O looks like. That's what a zero looks like, okay? They look very similar, but they're zeros, okay? They're zeros. All right. And then the one after that is right here. It is the Sasquatch question mark. Click redeem, and oh, I didn't tell you what the big footprint gives you. It gives you 10 balloons, 5 cakes, 25 neon blocks. The Sasquatch gives you 10 balloons, 5 circle fireworks, and 1 portal block. Okay, we still have one more because we have redeemed 5. We have redeemed 5 so far in this video, which means that we still have one more. Okay, so are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for me to tell you? Are you ready for me to tell you? Of course you guys are ready for me to tell you. The final code that we have in here is, it is B-A big F. These are zeros, okay? Zeros. Foot. Print, okay? That is not how you spell print. Print, okay? B-A big foot print, all right? Instead of O's, these are zeros. Click redeem. This one gives you 10 balloons, 5 cakes, 25 neon blocks, okay? So, as you can see, guys, these codes, you know, there was 6 in total. In total, you get tons of fireworks. You get 4 portals, okay? So, and then, what else do we have here? What else do we have here? We got tons and tons of cakes, okay? We got tons and tons of balloons, all right? We got tons and tons of fireworks, okay? You know, we got so many fireworks. We got so many fireworks. We got so many fireworks, okay? We got the whole thing. And then watch. I don't know why I made the noise. I don't know why I made the noise with my mouth. I don't know. I'm weird. Okay. So anyway, guys, if you guys did all enjoy these codes, or if this video was helpful at all, make sure you guys all hit that like button, subscribe, turn on those notifications. Make sure you smack that like button. Okay. Absolutely destroy that like button. Yeah, destroy the like button, or I'll destroy you. Okay. That's not a threat. That's a promise. Okay. So anyway, I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. But seriously, destroy that. Destroy the like button. Okay. Okay. All right. So anyway, guys, hope you guys all have a wonderful day. I will see you guys all inside of the next video. Peace out. I love you guys, and goodbye.